straightened out here, guys. Let's get this thing straight. God dang it, he's still gonna... Okay, piss on it. Go ahead and shoot it. That's all right. Oh, maybe it wasn't all right. Holy shit.
Hey, you kids, get off my lawn. You don't want to make me come out there.
Hi, guys. Good morning. How y'all doing? We just killed a spider. Can I crush it? Nah, it just moves it out of the way. We should be able to crush it. That would be much more fun. Now, didn't we go around and take out all the guns on this? What is this? This is day three on Zinghinges or Zinehines or Malcolm and Charlie or Abbott and Costello. Okay, now, hold on. Was there a gun still up there? What the hell did you just shoot? Okay. Let's take a deep breath here and... Oh, crap, I got right in front of it. What did he shoot at? Got no idea. Nope, wrong button. Okay. Should we go look? That's kind of the idea, isn't it? Watch me get my ass blown off right about here. Oh, you scared me. Don't do that. Especially since they've gotten smart here lately and they started putting these damn little mini guns on the outside. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Uh-oh, what was that? Somebody shooting at me? Well, I really didn't park that ship good, did I, when I look at it from that angle? Okay, we'll deal with that later. Supply station. This is about where I get my wee-wee spanked. Oh shit, it despawned. Okay. Worm guy, is there anybody left alive in there? Would you go check for me? Worm guy? I can't remember if these things are little creatures or not, or if it's just the a POI. You guys remember? I don't remember. Check that radar. Okay, I don't know what those parts were there at all. That must be something new. Didn't they add some new stuff in the 5.2 patch or something? Man, it'd be nice to remember where the damn core was so I could strip this place before that guy comes after me. Oop, jetpack's not on. That's not good. Where was the core? Is that not a door? Oh hell, that's not a door, dumbass. I know there's going to be a lot of stuff in there. Oh, here's the door. Shit. Okay, so... No. Keep an eye on that radar. Where was the core for this base? Was it in here? Man, oh man. Let's see. Okay, that didn't work very well. Don't see a core there. You know, I guess I could try my doohickey to see if it's, if I can do anything. Oh, hell, I can. Okay, well, I didn't remember being able to do that. I was thinking you had to blow the core out here first. Shit. Well, okay. Keep an eye on that radar. Okay. Okay, we'll come back. We'll come back. I guess this is going to be nothing but a collection run, isn't it? Oops, I'm losing stuff. Okay, well, let's go get Seagull. Where did I park Seagull? We're over here someplace, I think. But, you know, we probably ought to have a weapon on us just in case we come across the spider. Okay, yeah, there's Seagull over here. Okay, so we know that place is basically safe. We can come back and empty that out. What I'm thinking maybe is we go on over to the next ship. Actually, maybe we ought to get Wolfchild on flat ground first. What do you think? Maybe we should do that. Oh, yeah. Doot-doot-doot-doot-doot-doot. I know. My heart's beating. Oh, my. I've ran out of stamina. Come on. Give me a break. Give me a break. Oh, I dented something there. Look at there. Oh, repair. Oh, I'm out of charges. Yep, I dented the fenders. Uh-oh, something got shot out there. What got shot out there? What did I break? Was that a block or was that a... That wouldn't be a thruster, I don't think. Oh, yeah, man, I dented this thing up bad. My insurance rates are going to go up big time. Okay, that looks about right. Oops, come back here. All right, so that we can go strip. That's going to be cheap to go get. I still want to get that thing completely stripped down so we can utilize the steel plates for making stuff. Yeah, at nighttime, that didn't look so bad, you know? I didn't think I had parked that bad at nighttime. The door didn't shut. Interesting. Does that every once in a while? You guys have the same issue every once in a while? All right. I think we're going to go to our next POI. POI. I still question sometimes the amount of POI is that there are. Now that's the one we just did, right? Man, that's some big ass birds when you see them like that. Okay, so let's see. We got that one. We got that one. We know this one. That was the farm and that was the depot. Now the depot is probably going to have pretty bad guys in it, right? So maybe we can fly over there. And it's funny when you look at the map how far this looks from supply station to the farm right there, see? When you look here, you can already see the farm on the horizon. That's funny. Man, I got to tell you though, I sure wish this game had an auto fly on it. Okay, farm, Rados fuel station. Oh, hell. Dang it. I keep forgetting my ship is going to protect me and blow out those cores. I don't know if it makes much difference or not. I mean, I'd like just soon not have it tear the ship up. Or tear it up, you know what I mean? What do we see over there? Oh, well, it won't make any difference. Let's get landed. Okay, and they need to implement an all thruster on off. This is stupid having to go through and turn off these thrusters individually. Sounds like me this morning when I got up. Okay, so maybe we should get some oxygen first. Maybe we should dump all that shit off first. Before I make myself mad. And what needs to go in there? What is this? A motor and metal components. Okay, guys. You're going to have to tell me I didn't read the release notes. What the hell is that all about? You know, it looks like I need a damn... Wait, I got a cargo container in here someplace, don't I? Ammo, cargo container. That still isn't what I wanted. I really only wanted one cargo container. Yeah, fuck. Oop, sorry about that, guys. Is that thing hanging from the ceiling or is it sticking? Oh, I see. Okay. There. Now it should look better over here. There. Okay. For now, pipes. Okay, this is all got to be something new that obviously I don't know about. I don't want to put that in there. The fuel will go over in the other one. Yeah, does the control device look different to you? It looks different here for some reason. Okay, electronics. Electronics. Shit. I'm going to have to read the damn release notes. Dang it. Okay. Going to make me read the release notes, says he. I don't have to go in and read the damn release notes. Oh, wait a minute. That can go in there and that can go in there. Check one more time. Oh, I don't want to put that there. Well, I wasted half the day just doing this. Okay, to hell with it. We'll just put all of that in there. And that, and that, and that. I don't want to waste daylight that much. Oh, guess what? Guess what? The ramp's not down. And the door's not open. Okay. I'm going to get pissed here just about in a second and a half. And shoot my ship. Okay, so I'm a little close on the left side. All right, I just dented it a little bit, damn it. Come on. There. There's a smudge on my windshield right there. Do you see it? Those two lines going down. Must have hit an alien bug or something. I have to clean the windshield off here after a bit. Okay, that is the station, isn't it? Isn't that the radio station? Oh, that's the farm. Oh, shit. I'm going the wrong way. That's the station. Your AI is not working right. You should be looking at this target right there. Not that target, but this, oops. Oh, come on. You're telling me that little tiny rock moved this 100-ton tank? Bullshit. Bullshit. I call bullshit on that, guys. Where am I at? All right. Okay, come on. Let's get the physics straightened out here, guys. Let's get this thing straight. God dang it. He's still gonna... Okay, piss on it. Go ahead and shoot it. That's all right. Oh, maybe it wasn't all right. Holy shit. There ain't much left of that one. I guess I shouldn't have said, go ahead and shoot it. It really scares me when that thing puts me out there in front of the... And I can hardly see the dang base anymore. It's blown up so much. Uh-oh. Oop, I didn't fill up on oxygen, guys. That was close to being a broken leg. Watch there be a bunch of miniguns over there, and I'm running along here like a dumbass. Wow. Well, if there was anything of use here. God, I love that artillery gun. That's amazing. Okay, lots of stuff. I have no idea what it is. Unfortunately, I don't know what we got here. Lots of steel. Oh, that tried to fall on my head. Well, I don't know, guys. I would have thought there might be some more POIs I need to go hunt down, I guess. I do want to try to get that one base destroyed. Because didn't it have hardened steel, or am I mistaken on that? I guess we can fly over there and look. Gotta love that artillery gun. Man, that thing is a bitch. Yeah, that thing is a bitch. It says, you know, they need a remote control call to your ship like they have in, what's that other space game that everybody got hyped on and it turned out to be a piece of shit? What was that? No Man's Sky. Do you guys ever play it? Do you guys ever play No Man's Sky? Did you buy into the $60 game and then, what do you think? What do you think? Well, this would still make a good forward operating base because we can get to a couple of the other planets a little easier. And I guess we could go to the... Try not to break an ankle here. Well, that was really anticlimactic. Seriously, anticlimactic, guys. I was expecting... Okay. I suppose if I get too close, I'm not going to have anything left to loot. Yeah, I'm not going to have anything left to loot if I keep this up. Are you not going to shoot anything for a minute? Should I stand in front of that gun and refill my oxygen? Oh, I'm full of stuff again. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Well, I am curious what all this stuff is for. Glass plates. Wood blocks. I guess I could get rid of those. I don't really care about those, but I don't remember what all you can get up here, so let's go look. I was thinking, at least on Alcura, mostly what I got was component or plant parts or something. What do I want to say there? Okay. Can we take that apart? Nope. Oh, I guess not yet. Okay, so there is a core around here someplace then. Wow, I really didn't remember there being this much stuff here. That is sweet. Plenty of food, more parts. I had room for that. Do I have room for this? and this and that. I don't have room for the emergency rations. Okay, okay. Is that all of them? Oh, wait, what's this over here? Don't care. Don't care. Okay, that's the back of that. So I would like to come back and get the emergency rations, because you never know when you might need those. Okay, don't really care. Now, when I did it I broke my reload thing, majiggy, what do you call it? Okay, I can't do it. Okay. Ouch. 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 Okay, never mind. I thought the core was right there for that one. What do we got here? Oh, they're growing Akua berries up here on this planet. Kind of like that green refrigerator look. Looks like they need to harvest their berries. What did I get out of that, I wonder? Lots of plants, but if you wanted to start a garden up here, this would be the place to hit up so you could do that. All right, well, I think we got some major looting we need to do. Probably need to find the core on a couple of these things. Guess we're not going to get any of that. Yeah, we've already been here. Yeah. Oh, we haven't been to that one. Oh, well, there's a core there. Is that a core? Did we not pick that? Oh, we didn't pick that one up. Didn't see that one at all. Oops. Hello. Hello. Okay, did that do it for us? Can we zip this place apart now? That's what we needed right there. Oh, shit, there's a bunch of core stuff over here. Uh-oh, I hear somebody shooting. Medication and bandages, man. You got to have medication and bandages. Guess we're going to have to come back and... Oh, yeah, I've got to come back and get all those drugs. All right. Oh, hey, what are you shooting at? Probably a spider. There seems to be an abnormal amount of spiders on this planet. Okay, so I think it's time to go get the big ship and spend the night looting everything. That's what I think. So we bought the farm again, and we didn't pay much for it either, which is kind of nice. Where is our big ship? Where is our big ship? Over there. Should be right there, right? Nope, right. Oh, there it is. Go figure, huh? Okay, so now the question becomes, do we want to spend more time on this planet and search out more POIs? Which might be easier to do at night, because sometimes the lighting... Oh, that's a little too high. I didn't want to go quite that high, guys. Ah. Come on, level off there, sweetheart. Level off. There you go. Okay. All right, so I kind of think I want to go see if we can find more bases. And I'm going to spend the night looting that one robot drone base, and then we'll be back. Oh, those shuttle doors, as much as they're useful, they get on my nerves. We'll be back in a few minutes,
okay.
Guys.
Okay, so guys, how we doing? How we doing?
Hope good. Well, we have pretty much emptied this out down to the, we got later, what, four more levels worth, I guess you want to call it that. This is the tall section that didn't get blown up. And we actually ended up finding another yellow crate down there that didn't get blown up, and we hadn't emptied out, which was nice. Let me show you what was in that. That was pretty sweet. I don't have a drill on me, do I? Okay, come on. But we ended up with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 5,000, because I had 1,000 in there, I think. But we ended up getting 9 auto miner cores out of those 2 facilities. So that's really sweet. 9 of them babies. Okay, so I need oxygen. Oh, and I figured out what these were. Ha ha. See here? Yeah, okay. They just changed the icon for them. Wow. Yeah, so I imagine, oh, that's an adrenaline shot. That don't go there. I should take those with me when I go out running. Still got a core left. Maybe I shouldn't leave that there. Don't need any of the fuel there. And I'm still wanting an auto sort. Man, I'll tell you, an auto sort would be so sweet, wouldn't it? If that doesn't go there, that goes over here. So anyway, I think it's time to top that off and top that off. Make our way around the planet. Yeah, we'll put that there for now. Put this in the Preparation H container. Wait, yeah, that's right, Preparation H. Oh, that's in the wrong spot. That's in the wrong spot. That really isn't the right spot either. Neither is that. Shit, I must have just dumped those things in there, didn't I? Artificial mass blocks, large steel blocks. Yeah, I must have screwed that up. I don't know how. I don't hardly ever make mistakes. I know that's hard to believe, but I don't. Where's my med kit at? Here we go. I don't know why I took that out of there. Okay, I'm going to sort this, and it's about 3 hours to daylight, so I'm going to continue getting some more stuff out of that base, maybe another couple thousand steel plates. I really want to put them all in the blueprint thing so I can burn them all up in the blueprint for whatever need we have next. And then I'm going to go explore the rest of the planet, and we'll bring you back in the next episode. Thanks, guys, for watching. Hope this wasn't too boring for you. Please leave a like, subscribe, and share if you feel it's worth your time. And my time, and you know, the guy next to you, he might be with his time too. All right, guys, bye-bye.